Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here, welcome back to Tomb Raider. Right, well hopefully this episode is going to be less eventful with the errors that I had with the game and with my sound recording. So we've ended up in this pit, this little lake, and I guess we've got to make our way over here and try and catch up with Roth and the rest of the gang. Still got a shotgun on her back, and we have a camp, so that's rather handy. I don't think it's worth stopping here, because I don't think we had anything new, so we're going to press on. Unless we come back there when we die, I don't think we do. What's down here? Should we go across here? I think we probably should. Let's tie it on. Before we do that, I'm just going to jump into the water here and just jump up here. Let's see what's here. Some more statues, that's good. Okay. I don't want to be going over the edge of the waterfall, that's for certain. So let's climb back up here. And then over here. Quick disposal of the lit torch, and what have we got up here? I guess it's an alternative route. Where are they?
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Oh, there they are. Silly ass. Couldn't see them. One more to go. It's Tim. Maybe this time I'll get him in the head. Shit shot, pal. I, on the other hand, bit of an expert. Okay. Right. I think we should hop over here and have a scrap this salvage. Amy thinks. More bow parts, let's grab some more more arrows, and light this fire. 8 of 10 statues lit. Right. Now, can we get back, though? This is the question. We don't think we can. Can we scale any of these? No. Okay. That's where we're heading now, I think. So, let's see if we can just jump back. Yes, we can. Awesome. Right, okay. Stow this, we get across the river now, then we might as well. Let's try and get across the bridge. Makes any difference to our... the outcome of this. Should we head up here? If there's any little hidden extras. Ooh, hello, what's this? What have we got in here? Anything nice? No. Just some XP. Ooh, okay. There's nothing. Right. Up there, no. No walls to climb like these, though, can we? What purpose, I don't know. Sure we could light that somehow, but we'll just do this one. See what goodies this gives us. More salvage. We'll get a nice little collection of salvage now. Back to the bridge again. Okay, well, let's go back then. I'd like to like that one, but I can't. I'm sure there's a way though. Just a couple of seconds just to see if we can work it out. So we have to pull that one towards perhaps. Very clever. Right, so we can now that missed. There we go. Look at that, Lara Croft. Let's break this up then. Over 500, this is salvage now. Awesome. Right, let's head back along the path. Oh, what was that?
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
Maybe. Right, over the river. Can't get you too wet, Lara. Nah, we don't want to be going down there. Or do we? No, we don't. Is that? No, it's not a climbable wall, so I'm not going to do it. Here's our little friends. A floating pot. A magical mystery floating pot. Okay. Let's tie this off and zip across. We should have gone through that before. We're on the old take it out of the shotgun. What do we got here?
Oh god, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
We are.
Please help me, Lara.
I promise.
Can't do it on your own, Lara.
I promise.
Here to help.
Hey,
she
tried.
Oh no! Sam! Sam!
Oh dear.
Get away from her, you bastard! Sam,
no!
Come on, Lara. Get your shit together. Heading this way, are we? Okay, so we're going this way. Oh crap! Nothing.
Another part of the plane.
Nothing at all.
The tank's full. Don't let it bleed out, man. That stuff is gold.
We need something to hold it.
Yeah. Hold.
Come out of there! Move up, come
on. Get back. Nothing! Just a little bit of fire. Oh, that's cheating, isn't it? Why couldn't I? Oh, that was bloody stupid. Set fire herself, silly bitch. Right, should have shot that. Not yet. I want to go shotgun. Die. There's a lot of boys here. A lot of boys here.
Moving in.
Shouldn't have moved in, mate. Just stayed where you were. Gonna get buck wild on my X button. Raid some bodies. Well, we didn't die. Which is good. What do we have here? Creaky old plane. Nothing useful. Couple of ammo boxes. That's about it. So I may have missed something there, but we'll.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Okay. Current location: mountain descent. Okay. Hold on, Lara. Girl, it's gonna break. Quickly. Oh dear. Oh dear. We're going down. Stay clear. Phew. Alright. Oh. Oh my Christ. That is horrid. Jesus. Did you see that? Right, I'm not going to have that happen again. Bloody hell. Oh, that was did happen again. Bloody Nora. Spikes are us. Meet my friend Spike. We have to avoid it then. What do we do? Okay, right. Oh no. No, no, no. That is so horrible. Okay. It doesn't get any easier the more you watch it. Let's go. How do we avoid this from happening? Oh my God. Oh, have we passed that section now? Oh no, we haven't. Who leaves bikes like that there? Bloody hell. Right. Okay. Oh. Right. Oh shit. Didn't have time to react there. This is painful. May have to do some subtle editing if this takes much longer. There's so many times you can see a beautiful young lady impaled on a spike. Hey. Right. Guess she can't see the spikes coming half the time. Oh my Christ. How are you supposed to avoid this? Oh, Jesus. Finally! Oh, Lara. Yay, don't want to be laying there for long. really don't want to be laying there for long. Quick time event happening. Quickly. Oh, there we go. Phew! Oh, piss. where's your backup? There it is. Phew. Oh, I've got to steer it. Oh my god. Right. Lift up. Lift up. Oh crap. Lift up. Round the corner. Round the bends. Here we go. And drop. Into a tree, onto a branch, onto another branch, onto the floor. And we're safe. For now. Wow, that was intense. That was intense. Oh. Oh, God. Wow. Where are we? Open wound. Look for first aid. Alright, let's look for first aid. We've got to find some because she ain't well. Right, we will, oh, balls. Okay, well, we probably want to come down here, so.
Might be some supplies on board.
Okay, let's get to the helicopter.
What's going on? We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. Somalians putting the screws on it now.
What about the other one?
No, nothing.
Gotta keep looking. All right, let's check around the chopper.
Damn, okay.
Where's the old man?
She's really getting the...
I don't know what you're talking about.
Put it through the ringer. Poor old Lara.
You are lying. I know you escaped with him.
Please, I don't...
I need to loosen your charge.
No. Oh dear, that's not polite what he's having done to him. Sounds like his tongue's going. Oh!
Dear God.
You! At least it ended on a life, right,
hey,
life ring.
Get back to your post. What the hell's going on in there?
The Somali lost his temper.
Again? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get hurt.
You need backup!
You need more than backup, pal. You need a new head. Oh, missed you. Yeah, I am. No, you don't. Fire's up. Oh, you just set fire to yourself. That's a bit silly, wasn't it? Okay. Ooh. Do you mind? I have an open wound. God's sake. Okay. Let's respect women. Especially ones with open... Oh, I'm being caught in a trap. How do we get down from here? Like that. Oh, well, we got salvage as well, so that's a, maybe a bonus. Shotgun parts found. We haven't got enough to finish that. Finish the upgrade. Just want to get this wound sorted, I think. 739 pieces of salvage now, though, so that's good. More ammo. No, I'm full of ammo. Now, where's the helicopter? It's up to the left, okay. Oh, hello, nearly fell down. Wasn't watching. Oh, not good when you've got a split open side, eh?
Oh,
Nothing. Nothing at all. A wicker man type thing up there, or a scarecrow. Maybe they got problems with their crops. Right. Oh shit. Do you mind? Trying to do a bit of health restoration. Do I need to shotgun myself in? Who was it? Subtle way of announcing it. Oh, look. Silly ass. Right. Didn't notice the obvious pulley thing there. And we're in. Gotta be something to help you there, Lara. Well, that's rather handy. Oh no. Ooh, the pilot's not well. He won't be needing it. Need to keep your first aid. Oh, a lighter. Ooh. Bit of do-it-yourself first aid coming up then, is it? Gonna seal that wound. Poor old Lara. A non-verbal shout of pain. It'll be alright, don't worry. Put a plaster on it, you'll be fine in the morning. She says, flaming arrows. So we'll practice then. Fire arrows. Press up to select fire arrows. I will do.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
So I've got the skills.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Friends are coming. Boom. Oh yeah, I am. Your rather handily placed fiery thingies are going to just burn lovely. Don't you be setting fire to me though, that's not part of the deal. Does that catch on fire? Oh, I think it does. Oh my shit. Right. Oh dear. Well, that's the first I've died in combat. Shit. Right. Let's try that again then. Ooh. Still better to shoot them directly, I think. Still think that's a better option, don't you? Yeah, I didn't step near it this time, did I? Oh crap. Steady on the guns, will ya? You can go that way, right. I have to make my way down, don't I, really? Well, I really should have actually shot the guy. Boom! Have one of them. Have one of them. How do you not die then? I've got no flaming arrows left. Where's my flaming arrows? I want flaming arrows. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. Balls, there's a lot of them. Balls, there's a lot of them. Three down, one kill. Okay. Where are you coming from? Oh, no, shit. Where are you coming from? Oh, shit. Missed that one. Die, bastard. Your ass is on fire. You're already dead, sorry, I'll shoot you again now just to make sure. Oh, nice shot. Okay. Oh. Oh dear. You're a little bit on fire. Oh crap, shoot your own area. That's it. Silly girl, alright. Shoot him, hey! Alright. Four more arrows. There we go. I am shooting at ya, bastards. Don't run out of bullets now. Oh, right in the face. In the face. Now's not the time to be camping, no. I don't think I'll be allowed to. Right, right, where are you shooting me from? Oh, bloody close. Bollocks. Where? Where is that coming from? Ouai, as the French would say. Ooh, right there. Bollocks. Bollocks. Shit. Oh, you silly bloody cow. Right. Shit. That was the last guy, wasn't it, probably, as well. Balls. Do not die. That time, didn't you? Alright. There you are. I do like the explosive barrels. They do their, they do a job. There Keep them away. Bullet with your name on. Take that. Right. And the noise has stopped. Christ for that. I think it's time to camp.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse.
Oh yeah.
What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman.
Yeah.
Shit. Listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization.
Let's upgrade that.
Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they would hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now.
Sam's in trouble. We've got a melee kind of attack now.
She's counting on me.
That's why I couldn't do it. Awesome. Right, let's do some salvage work. Can we do any of these? Can. Full choke. Can do that as well, which is the barrel shroud. What does that do? Who knows. Slightly barrel shroud improves gun handling for increased damage. Awesome. Right, well, that's all we can do with the upgrades and our skill points. So I think for now we'll call it a day. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Hope the trauma of the impaling of Lara's face wasn't too much for you. And if you like this video, please remember to like, share and favourite it. Subscribe to my channel to see the rest of the series, and we'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.